this way to the loop track, which will bring us out back at this point again in about 20 minutes. At this point, the track divides. To the right takes you down into the valley, down to the bottom of Govett's Leap, whereas this way will eventually take us back up to where we began. This is the way we have come, and this is the return walk up to Govett's Leap Lookout. Now the return walk.